curious about the dark web and eager to solve for anonymity, you are in the right place. Today I will guide you through the 2024 installation process of Tor Browser in Kali Linux, your gateway to online anonymity and the mysterious dark web. This is Emersek, go get your coffee ready and let's dive in. So what is Tor? Tor is your digital clock crafted for online anonymity. It's a web browser that shields your online activity from prying eyes by routing it through a decentralized network of global relays. Anonymity isn't just a feature, it's a necessity. Tor takes a center stage by navigating your online activity through a global network of relays, making it impossible for anyone to monitor the website you visit or even trace your physical location. So let's get started to know how we can install it. Start by opening your Kali machine and opening your terminal. Let me zoom a little bit here. To install Tor, you have first to update the package database by typing sudo apt update. By the way, all the commands I will use, you will find it down in the description. And type your password. It's going to take a couple of seconds. After that, clear the screen and simply type sudo apt install dash y tor and tor browser launcher. As you can see, I have it actually installed on my machine, but it's going to take a couple of seconds with you. After that, just clear the screen. It's generally recommended to use a VPN whenever you access the dark web or any of its service. So if you just want to run Tor, you have as user to type Tor browser launcher and hit enter. It's going to take a couple of seconds and it will be run with you exactly like that. As you can see right now, Tor is connected to our machine. Right here, if I try to access the CIA website on the dark web, as you can see, it's loading with us and the page loaded. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial. If you have any questions, just drop it down in the comments. Anyway, this is all I got. Stay curious and stay secure.